Hey guys, how's it going? Today, I'm proud to present to you 2016 BMW 320D xDrive Gran Turismo. In this video, I'm gonna show you the interior as well as the exterior of this car. Absolutely stunning car, in my opinion. Sport version, as you can see. This car is very nicely equipped. Frameless windows, as you can see, power windows, power locks, power mirrors, two-tone interior, black leather. Your tire pressure, of course, right here. BMW aluminum entry guards, bus standard, panel adjustment. Adjustable headrests and seatbelts, of course. Solid doors. Build quality and all the materials are just incredible. You have light and heat controls right there. Three spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel. Push button ignition, of course. Auto start and stop function helps you to save fuel. Diesel engine. Awesome fuel economy, set temperature as you can see, time, date, distance, temperature, average and current fuel economy. Wiper controls, beautiful instrument cluster, BMW iDrive system. As you can see, 6.5-inch iDrive display, circuit holders, light and ashtray, and also 10.2-inch is an option is available. Self-motion specification, I forget to change language, your central lock and interesting pants. Sport gauges, as you can see. Actually guys, with my 6'3" stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. Dual zone fully automatic climate control, your storage area, auxiliary and USB integration, leather wrap e-brake, 8-speed automatic transmission with steptronic manual shifting, awesome. Auto dim rear view mirror, vent mirror, LED illumination, your map lights, microphone with hands-free right there, and motion sensors. Very good visibility in my opinion. Can definitely feel this true German quality. By the way, good warranty for this car, good resale value. And this diesel engine does wonders. It's an option available, LED adaptive headlamps. Second row is quite roomy and comfortable. Your central armrest, of course, right here, soft. You can find two cup holders, storage area, 60-foot spread, back seats, your rear cams, power supply, and huge center tunnel. Of course, power trunk, beautiful tail lights, your spoiler. Exhaust pipes, xDrive, 4-wheel drive system, LED license plate lights. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you underneath. All-terrain suspension, as you can see. Awesome. Rear view camera, of course. Trunk is huge. Cargo cover, as you can see. Of course, power supply. Grocery bag hacks, and down here is pretty much nothing. Run flat tires, repair kit, and I believe on the left side you can find your first aid kit. Not bad indeed. The BMW 3 Series Gran Turismo is a variation of the manufacturer's 3 Series model, marketed as the more independent model. This BMW 320D xDrive Gran Turismo, known as the F34. It is based on the V3 automobile platform and is the first generation of BMW's progressive active coupe. This car has inline 4, 16-valve, dual head cam, 2-liter turbocharged diesel engine, common rail. It produces 190 horsepower and 400 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 225 km per hour, 0-6 time in 7.7 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 4.3 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive, of course. The fuel tank is around 60 liters. The trunk space is around 520 liters, and when you fold down your seats, it increases to 1,600 liters. Independent double wishbone suspension with anti-roll bar up front and independent all-terrain suspension on back front, ventilated disc brakes and rear ventilated disc brakes. This car comes equipped with bi-xenon adaptive headlamps. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 BMW 320D xDrive Gran Turismo. Thanks for watching and take care guys.